And the Fillies are off and trotting. Kadari's out fast on the inside. There goes Baby Oil and Secret Volo up on the far outside. Blonde Bombshells put in play. So is Una Madonna on the rail into the top four around the first turn. So Baby Oil tucks in fifth and going up is Secret Volo. Walner Payton unhurried, sixth to the opening quarter, followed by Southwind Cherry at the rear of the field. And then it's Bella Chow to the outside, tucks in front of Life Itself. Opening quarter, loose leader Kadari, undefeated 3-for-3, 27 flat for Kadari across the backstretch. Here comes Secret Volo to challenge on the outside. Blonde Bombshell trotting in third by 2.5. Una Madonna fourth on the inside by 2. Then it's Baby Oil fifth. Walner Payton is sixth, a long way from the lead. Off stride, Bella Chow. Bella Chow broke. To her inside comes Life Itself at the half. New leader Secret Volo and Brian Sears taking over. Secret Volo's a 14-1 long shot here. 53-4, dazzling half-mile time for Secret Volo. Took it away from Kadari. Onto the far turn they go. Blonde Bombshell trotting in third. Una Madonna's gapped in fourth. Baby Oil fifth on the inside. Walner Payton still on the cones, now slips to the outside. And then it's Life Itself and way back after the miscue, Bella Chow. Loose leader at three quarters, Secret Volo by a length and a half. Kadari is trotting in second. Blonde Bombshell gapped in third, turning for home. Walner Payton has advanced in the fourth, swings to the outside for a late rally. 122-2. Sharp fractions here. Secret Volo by 2. Unleashed is Walner Payton on the outside. Catapults off the hot pace. And Blonde Bombshell closing in as well. Open road for Walner Payton. Right by for Dexter Dunn. Walner Payton. Blonde Bombshell inching closer into second. But it's Walner Payton. Then Blonde Bombshell close there with Secret Volo. A late trot from Life Itself. 151-4.